following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, the WWE Champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see the favorite superstar.
This is gonna be fun to watch. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Give the WWE Universe your opinion of Mark Henry, King.
Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. This is as impressive as we've ever seen Mark Henry. No lack in confidence as Christian, especially in this type of match. And he's in a world of trouble here. Remorseless. That's what that is. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. Wow. What a powerful counter by Mark Henry. Bam. Another kick. WWE Magazine out this month. And you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
collapses down to the canvas.
What an impact from that kick! Take the fight out of you. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, nice reversal.
What a fierce kick. And would you look at the face of the world's strongest man? He swung wild with that one. That'll leave a mark.
Christian blocks it.
Mark Henry. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Watch it.
Christian possesses so much ring generalship. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
He's got him.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Oh, man, right off the skull. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match. Nobody home for that one.
Oh, my. Through the table. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can.
Oh, man. That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Okay, you've done enough. Now drop. Into the guardrail.
That'll get you some attention.
What a clothesline!
He is slowly getting dissected.
Henry's in trouble. A massive counter from Mark Henry.
Christian.
Well-placed kick to the ribs. Christian taking advantage. He is literally one of the strongest people to ever walk the planet. When he gets those big mitts on you, you're in trouble.
This could do it.
Oh, my God. What a bear hug from... Look at this. It's locked in. Great hold being applied. And that one hurt his hand. And that was broken up before it could land.
He's letting his fist do the...
Oh, my gosh! Talk about shattered dreams!
Under the rules of a notice...
Superplex! There's the cover! Can he do it? Oh, what a chop!
What a match! Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Now Mark Henry looking to attack from the top rope.
In the heads up.
Switch connects again.
We got a cover.
And Henry forces his way out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Incoming high risk maneuver from Christian.
Oh.
He he's begging for it.
How much more extreme will this match become?
And there's the submission. This might be it. Really going to work here.
Just wrenching that thing. I don't like Christian's strategy so far in this match. Christian reverses thing.
There's the pin. That's it. No, again he kicks out.
That was sure a hard landing.
Ziggler.
No! Broken up!
Ziggler looking to take another chance.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
You can see him struggling to stand after, and he gets to the ropes. And that's why he's the world's strongest man. Oh, big shot by Mark Henry. The kick connects. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh, what a smack. Oh, Mark Henry's working on a half empty tank now. He won't give up, but Mark may not be able to hit those moves with as much oomph as he'd like to. He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Count. Christian saved by speed and experience.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.